That idea of mania, delirious speech, seeing ghosts, all define or are a continuum of intensity. And so when you say as if seems like ghosts, that tells you an intensity or a level of mania that is much less than delirious speech, which is much less than Ru Kuang, seems as if Kuang or manic, and then true Kuang, full manic. And so that spectrum all the way into Ao Nao, when they first got the vexing and then they've got the depression brooding. And so from that all the way constricted brooding not going out to a passive, a ghost, something's going on, mumbling to themselves, thinking they see people who aren't there, to unable to sit down, lie up, get up, sit down, unable to be restful, to having lots of vexing of irritation, to delirious speech, don't know where they are, to full-on raving mania, you can't keep them down, is one continuum. And whether it's from the qi is very weak, or things have started to go dry, or something is hitting it and harassing it, it could be heat, it could be liver, it could be something else, but that idea of being able to track this and not try and memorize these different things. Well, if they have this, it's that. It's a continuum. And in that continuum, if you can learn to judge that intensity, which requires the patient, we need to be able to look at a patient and be like, ah, here's our intensity. And as the intensity, this is just the easiest way to do it. But if I use the wrong tool and I use the tool for mania, I'm going to end up destroying a lot in getting rid of what they had, the mania. They didn't really have mania, and so I'll destroy more than the benefit of relieving what seems like delirious speech. And that's really what so much about this is about, is how do we go in and remove something, knowing it will cause damage to one degree or another, but that the benefit to the upright qi is such that our removal is merited and highly effective, and they look better the next day or the next time they finish their dose. And whether it's all the way from purging them with Bado to using Gansui, which is coming up, or using sweet to calm them, whatever it is. But we're trying to avoid to, one, do the obvious misdiagnosis. And then the second thing we're trying to avoid is, you know, don't use a hammer to kill the fly. And, you know, don't use your porcelain cup to bang in your nails.